Alright, I got a new microphone that I'm trying to test out. We're going to play Against the Storm and see how it goes. Looks like I got one or two more of these encounters to go before the storm resets. It's always good to start off with plenty of food for your settlers. Building roads allows you, or paths allows your settlers to move faster. With just a regular path, it just gives a 5% speed increase. If you have the paved one, it's 15. Then the reinforced road is 25% speed increase. I always use the beavers to go here because they have an affinity for wood cutting. It just means that they enjoy it, and if they enjoy their work, then their resolve increases faster. This one's easier to obtain. This one will take a little bit longer, but the reward is a lot better. Four beavers, so I just need a few more and then I'll be able to achieve this. The ancient tablets are a good one to get because you can sell them for quite a bit of amber. Amber is like a in-game currency. the woodcutters work better if you have highlighted which ones they want to go. You want them to go through. I don't want them to go into the dangerous glens yet. I don't have the resources to complete these yet. These open ones, on the other hand, are the ones I'm looking for. Speed up time a little bit. And choose the mushrooms.
Thank you.
Making these little decorations with the comfort selection allows you to unlock these modifiers. Right now I need 4 of the comfort ones, which I just completed, and now I've unlocked a modification that helps with resolve of my villagers. Just need 4 more villagers for the second tier of this modification. I don't have the third one unlocked yet, so I can't get up to that one, but I can get to the second one. Basically, it just means that these guys will have far more resolve, which basically is their comfort level. Once it gets down lower, they'll start to run away because they don't want to be here. So you got to keep it high so that they stay. Thank you. like this one, because I'm getting a passive amount of fibers. Accidentally opened a dangerous. Okay. I was lucky that I had the resources. The reason why I try to get rid of these as quickly as possible is because they'll start doing negative modifiers to me if I do not. And just one very fast way to lose the game.
Thank you.
Found some more farmland.
Thank you.
Yeah. Looks like I lose this one. Yep, lost it. Oh well. And the storm has to be reset. End of cycle. Everything is reset. Don't know what this is. Objects launching over the machine. Doesn't increase hostile. Cool. That's cool. That's it for today. If you enjoy my content, please subscribe and give me a like. And thank you for watching.